New here at 6, fire has destroyed a business near the UT Drag. Take a look at this. Flames engulfing the Sugar Shack barbecue trailer. That's at 21st and Whitest, just west of the UT Catholic Center. A viewer took this picture and sent it in to KXAN.com. This is what it looked like after the firefighters put out the flames. Investigators say the cause was a spark from the firebox outside, getting inside the trailer and starting the fire. This business was closed at the time. Fortunately, nobody hurt.